In our last episode of Dragon Ball Z, this happened. Aww. Will he be able to redeem himself today?